Around Illinois, debate sparked across the country about whether the second Monday in October should be recognized as Columbus Day or Indigenous Peoples Day.
Yeah, only 17 states acknowledge the second Monday as Indigenous Peoples Day, and Illinois is not one of them. News Channel 20's Monique Davis is working for you to share what a local professor had to say about this debate. Monique?
UIS anthropology professor Lynn Fisher says a critical point in this debate depends on where people live in the country. For generations, Native people have been protesting the fact that this federal holiday celebrates the colonization of the United States. States with large Native populations like Hawaii and Alaska celebrate Indigenous Day instead of Columbus Day. Fisher says this debate could be a good resource to learn both sides of history.
Are you going to use it as an opportunity to learn about indigenous histories and cultures and celebrate the diversity of those cultures? Or are you going to, as a city or a state or a university like this, focus on discovery and the stories of discovery and colonization?
Fisher tells me she makes sure to build awareness around indigenous cultures through her curriculum. Reporting in studio, I'm Monique Davis.
Thanks, Monique. Now, Indigenous People Day is celebrated on the last Monday in September. Thanks for watching. Stick around by subscribing today and don't miss a single video.